Hello everyone, I'm here with a tag video. I don't know if this tag has been started already, but if it has not, then I'm starting it. But if it has, then I guess I'm just adding mine to it. I've been wanting to do this video since December of last year to just kind of wrap up the whole year, but my computer was acting up, my editor was acting up too, so I had to wait to get a new laptop and get a new editing software so that I could be able to do the whole showing you guys what the people are and all that, like a side-by-side video, just to make it a little bit more interesting. So I'm finally here with the video. You pick out about 5 to 10 YouTubers that you like to watch and say some things that you like about them and why you watch it. It's just a way of putting people's names out there to like get more exposure or whatever the case may be. These particular people that I picked out, I picked them out at a random, and some of them I just picked them out because I feel like they do a very good job with their videos. I just enjoy watching them, that I feel like they deserve way more. I want to apologize to these individuals because I took some snippets out of their videos to add to my own video in order to show you guys what they look like and all that. I didn't ask their permission. I hope they do not take offense to this. I just didn't want to ask them to let them know what's going on because I just want this to be kind of like natural. I didn't want them to know I was going to do this type of thing. So I hope you all forgive me. I would like for everyone that watches this video, hopefully, to either comment down stating the people that they would like to talk about, like what they like about them below, or make video responses. Do either one, whichever one you're able to do, so that we can all check out each other, like be able to watch more people. Sometimes you watch certain people all the time and you just want to watch more people, like new faces and new content and all those kind of things. So I hope everything just goes well with this tag and no one takes offense to anything. I'm subscribed to 200 plus people and it's kind of impossible for me to talk about all of them in one video, and maybe I'm probably gonna do some more videos in the future, but for now I'm just gonna talk about 10 people, and you guys can do about 5 to 10 people also. Just choose whichever number you want. This lady is beautiful, lie down, beautiful. Sometimes I just watch her videos just to see her. Yeah, I probably sound all gay right now, but anyway, I don't care. She's pretty cool. I love her outfits. Makeup is on point. Her hair, she has natural hair, but she wears weave from time to time. I like her natural hair. I like her weave. I like whatever she's rocking. She does some do-it-yourself videos. I just really like her in general. She's my another Nigerian chick. She reminds me so much of me. She's from the UK. She's funny, and she's just kind of like me. Like every time I watch her, like even if the video has nothing to do with me, I still like it. That's just how much I like her. Like, she's just awesome. She just currently started. She's still developing her channel, but I feel like she has a lot to offer. I just wish this girl will make more videos. I keep itching for her videos. Like, she doesn't even know how much I really love watching her channel. All Things 591 is one of those people that makes me go wow when I watch her videos sometimes, and she's really, really good with makeup and hair, and I like her outfit of the days and her hauls. She's very creative with her videos too. This lady, we've been together for a long time. We even did a collaboration together a while ago. I just love it when she does all those chicks cushion videos. She basically rants about certain things that's going on in life, YouTube. Like when she does those chicks cushion, she gets so passionate about it and serious about it, and it's just kind of like me, and I just so love it. And I like her makeup tutorials. She also has natural hair, and she's going to school, like beauty school at the moment, to be a cosmetologist. And I think she just has a lot to offer, and you can tell she put a lot of work in a lot of her videos, and I think she deserves way more. Joma Una, my evil girl. That girl, eh? She's so funny. She's from the UK also. I like a lot of the UK YouTubers. I think I watch them more than any other YouTuber. I watch other YouTubers from other places too, but I just enjoy a lot of the UK YouTubers. But anyway, Ijoma Una, she's really funny. I just like her in general, like her personality. Like, she's just someone that you would wish to be around like all the time. Like, she's just pretty cool person, and she's also pretty. All these people are beautiful people. Robo Able, and a lot of people say she looks like me, and I think she's pretty, so hey, she looks like me. But anyway, she just does random videos. She vlogs, she does outfit of the day. She's not afraid to put on certain things. She put on different things and just makes it work. I just really like that. She's a little different from a lot of people that I watch, and I just enjoy watching her in general. Some things that she talk about, they just interest me, and I like all those UK accents too. I think that's one of the reasons why I kind of gravitate to them. You know how you have those grown-ups, but they're like cool ass, down-to-earth ass grown-ups? Her hair is always on point, her makeup always on point. She knows what she's doing. She's honest as fuck. Like, she's just got it. She's kind of like a mom to me. I respect her so much, and she's just so funny. Like, she's so funny, cool. I love her accent, and she's just so beautiful. Me and this lady, we go way back. Since like a few months after I started my channel. She's been with me forever. I love watching her. We watch each other. We talk back and forth. She's going through some health problems right now, and she hasn't been making a lot of videos lately, but I just love watching her. I love her spirit. I love her accent. I like the way she talks. She's just awesome. She's just a beautiful person inside and out, and I love her. Eve's Child 848. I really, 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 really like her hair. I jealous her hair secretly. Yes, I jealous your hair, Mrs. Eve. Her hair just like always so laid, like the top is not bumpy, it's just flat. It just looks so natural, like effortless, like just natural beauty. And she's just so beautiful. Hair de la Creme. She's like a sister to me. Oreos are awesome. Her hair awesome. She's just a natural beauty too, like her personality. She's just a very, very, very good person to like watch. Like, I just enjoy everything about her. Well, so far, from what I can see from the camera. I hope you guys are able to check out all these people, or some of these people, if not all. And don't forget to make your video responses, leave your comments about the people that you enjoy watching and you would like everybody to check out. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll talk to you all later.